Yeah, I think every witness has a reason to be afraid. I worked a case where one of the witnesses was hiding under a bed and heard her boyfriend and the suspect talking on the phone about what he did. But she was too afraid to come out and come forward because she didn't want to be, you know, a victim herself. And so I had to really talk to her and explain to her that he's going to go to jail for a long time. So she actually came through and testified in the case.